said no, then he turns on them. Steals their imagery and ideas for his own marketing. He cheapens their message. They say he's dangerous because he's in it for the lulz.